Okay, good day, everyone. Today I want to demonstrate about how we set on this dual monitor. Okay, we set over here. We go to the maintenance. This is our model IDS72. I think the other model also got, as long as they have a dual display. You can check over here. You go to system, you go to the live view. You see they have video output interface, have able to select the two. VGA HDMI, that means you're using same output. That means they display out as exactly same output. And this is channel 0, it's a CVBS, okay? You check over here. This is a CVBS and this is HDMI. So this is two is an independent output. So we check over. So that's why you see I enter menu. My next door CVBS doesn't show anything. So if you want to do manipulate on this video, this display output, you go to the example you want to register and you ask able to view 2x2. So you click apply, you see beside will become 2x2. So if you want to change the display output, you go to a view here, you see that this video output interface. You can manipulate your camera. Example, my A1, I want to change over here. And this will be an A4 or A8, A7. It's up to you. So I click the apply. You see the A1 will jump to the bottom there. Okay. Here is how we're going to set up the CVBS output. Depends the dual different view. But you can see here. Here still using 1x6 system layout. Okay, that is how we're going to set up lah. Thank you for watching.